Hi, I'm Jim from Raymarine, and this is the AIS700. It's a Class B automatic identification system transceiver that works with all popular brands of chartplotters, radars, multifunction displays, and instruments. The AIS700 is an essential tool for safety, situational awareness, and collision avoidance. The AIS system allows vessels of all sizes to exchange navigation and identification information with each other. When connected to something like your chart plotter or your radar, the AIS 700 allows you to see the name, course, speed, and position of other AIS-equipped vessels right on your screen. As a Class B device, the AIS 700 not only receives AIS information from other vessels, but it broadcasts your boat's information too. This helps to ensure other vessels out there are aware of your location and identification. AIS 700 uses the very latest SO-TDMA networking technology, which gives it longer range and faster performance than prior generations of AIS transceivers. The AIS 700 also includes a built-in antenna splitter. Because AIS transmissions are sent and received on the VHF radio band, this built-in splitter allows the AIS 700 to share an antenna with your boat's current VHF radio, simplifying the installation. The AIS 700 has a standard NMEA 2000 data connection, as well as NMEA 0183. This allows it to work with just about any brand of marine electronics out there. It also has a USB connection to support connecting to a PC for setup, diagnostics, and for AIS-compatible navigation software. As a black box device, the AIS 700 is compact and can easily mount out of sight. The AIS 700 kit also includes a GA200 GPS receiver. Class B AIS units are required to have their own dedicated GPS positioning source, and that's what the GA200 does for you. AIS is a great safety addition to any boat that cruises in busy waterways or offshore. Raymarine's AIS 700 is easy to install, and it works with a wide range of popular chart plotters, radars, and multifunction displays. Are you ready to get automatic identification system technology on board your boat? Head on over to raymarine.com or visit your local Raymarine dealer to learn more. Thanks for watching.